Barclays is cutting 400 jobs in its IT departments. Most of those affected are in Cheshire and London. The Unite Union said the job cuts were a bitter blow, especially in the current economic uncertainty. And Cattles, a company which lends to people who cannot get credit from mainstream banks, is cutting 1,000 jobs. That's 20% of its workforce and shutting its operations in Hull.